If you have seen footage of His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, there is a good chance that the film was shot by Yadubar Das and Vishaka Dasi. From 1971 to 1977, the husband and wife team recorded more than 60 hours of footage of His Divine Grace and the ever-expanding Hare Krishna movement.
We met Prabhupada back in 1970. I was a photographer, Gene was a writer, and we started filming him and taking photographs of him and collecting films.
With that footage, they created the most cherished Hare Krishna films, including their masterpiece, Hare Krishna, the mantra, the movement, and the Swami who started it all. Perhaps more importantly, Yadubar has spent 40 years doing the somewhat less glorious service of preserving and storing his footage, as well as additional films which were donated by other filmmakers. On numerous occasions, he's performed the tedious task of relocating and reorganizing over 300 canisters of film in order to keep them preserved and safe. Now, we have the chance to help carry on this service. As the technology has evolved, we are now able to digitally capture and store these films in the highest possible quality. In 1998, the majority of Yadubar's footage was transferred and digitized at standard definition, or SD quality, which is roughly 10 times smaller than the scans that are now possible. On top of that, most of this footage has only been seen as a compressed file on the internet. Now we are able to capture these priceless films in stunning 4K resolution, giving the world the opportunity to see this footage at the highest possible quality. This means three things. One, there will never be a need to digitize this footage again, as 4K digitization matches the original quality and size of the film. Two, the footage can be shown at any scale and maintain the same image quality whether you are watching on your phone, home television, or in a movie theater. And three, the original reels of film can finally be retired to long-term storage, relieving Yadubar of his decades-long service. After 40 years, these films have already degraded to a certain extent, but thankfully, the technology available today can restore them to pristine quality. Before there is further degradation, or they simply get lost in the shuffle of time, let's help preserve this invaluable documentation of Srila Prabhupada's legacy at the quality it deserves to be seen.